Hi, this is Jonathan Mattson here in the social media lounge at Demo Fall 2010. I'm here with Alexi from Zingaya. Tell us a little bit about yourself and your company. What are you guys doing here today?
Sure. We are from Russia, actually, and we created a service that allow you to, you know, put embedded widget into your website, and any visitor can click on that widget and make a call to your mobile, landline, or to Skype. And if you are making call to Skype, it's free. So you can use it on your blog, for example, or maybe on Facebook later when we will add this feature to Facebook. So it's about click-to-call technology, but not traditional one when you need to enter your number. You just click and talk through your PC.
So that makes getting in touch with people that you don't know, maybe websites that you're visiting, any of that, that you can get in touch with them just with a click of a button on the computer?
Yeah, on any computer, because it's flash-based. You just can use any PC and no installation because Flash already installed everywhere.
Wow, that's incredible. Well, as you can see, we're here in the HD Social Media Lounge at Demo. Pretty much what we've been doing here is informing companies, helping them get in touch with that huge marketable population that is accessible through social media. How can you see that affecting your company in the future? How does it affect it right now?
I think it's, great tools for any company, and any company has to use these tools to, you know, promote their service, to let people know about the service. They can use Twitter and Facebook and all these social tools to let their fans know about new features, about such events like demo, share videos and everything. So it really helps you to communicate with your audience and to, you know, increase your audience. So I think that's great.
Great. Well, thanks, Alexi. It was good talking to you tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can come over here.